show you respect, to listen, to be honest, and to be present. I promise to challenge you to keep growing and to evolve with you.
Today, surrounded by people who love us, I choose you, Sophie, to be my partner. I'm proud to be your husband and to join my life with yours. I vow to support you, to push you, to inspire you.
Jack London once wrote,
"To me, existence is impossible without love.
Love does not lead nor direct.
Love satisfies.
As no other thing in human knowledge satisfied.
Love is the ultimate benediction of living.
It ennobles.
It makes the impossible possible.
Love makes life worth living."
Thank you.
The bride and the groom are also sitting at separate tables.
They are. We're so
she's here with her friends. Oh, he's over there with his friends.
Well, that's appropriate, right? They're supposed to.
Not stink. Tomorrow they're not supposed to see each other.
Pork.
Jim.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Three more years, and they're teenagers.
Okay.
No, it's hard when you're around your family.
Neither do you.
Oh, yeah, you do that in a moment, and then you don't get it.
Trick.
I don't need weeks, but I'm
it's crazy, because...
Do you know John
Is he has some questions?
Yeah. Here, drop us off here.
What are you drinking?
If you see Nick, I guess just tell him that's what I tried to do.
All right, I'm hanging out to tell him he went for a walk.
Hey,
Joe.
Oh, yeah.
You know what it is.
Yeah, but when you butt the cup,
no, in fact, is the...